Hello Greeks. This is the second video of Anonymous. Ladies and gentlemen Greek. The country in which you reside consists of hundreds of thousands of cheats. From the time of dictatorship they robbed your country in any way. MPs and ministers of Pashak and Nahad Demokratia came to power from you and they have massacred public money by pre-election projects were never realized or realized by exorbitant amounts. The two parties owe 253 million euros to the banks. The opposition also. Syriza owes 7 million, and the Communist Party owes 6. They took million grants with the guise of research, but they provide them to school parties and organized school trips or events, pay airfare voters, and generally to attract students as future voters of the parliamentary party. And all this, with your own money. They had the audacity to put the Greek state guarantee, for to continue take loans from banks. In short, if they will not pay the loan, you will have to. All this shows their inability to take your country out of crisis at this difficult time. They had done so many scandals that cannot be captured on paper and you nonetheless, just because you were promised a permanent job, you voted them persistently. Now, the jobs have declined by 50% and you hope that if Nahad Demokratia come to power they will find you stable work. You are mistaken, and unfortunately it drags you and other citizens worse off for work. Because your country is one step before sold, economic killers IMF have now come out of their shells and by the prime ministers who do not contribute to the impoverishment of the country will face death, or we will be rewarded very well as George Papandreou. IMF, are sure that Andonis Samaras will come up. Like when they was sure for the election win of Papandreou after government of Kostas Karamanlis. They have been properly prepared, and Andonis Samaras know that he will become rich, if he become prime minister for a week. Who wants to get on the backs of the bankruptcy of the country, if those two parties continuous to be elected they will continue to throw the ball to each other and they will sell out the country filling their bank accounts. Give emphasis to the parliamentary immunities. They removed the student immunities. Give a battle to abolish parliamentary immunities. If they do not change this law, they will sell out your country and they will not have any criminal responsibility. You are the country that created the republic. Democracy is not a party to be elected by job voters, but by ideologies and qualitative achievements. What succeeded for so many years? Three families pushed you to the brink of cliff. They made laws that favor entrepreneurs and suddenly your country filled with entrepreneurs. In business law there is an act that prohibits the seizure of movable property in the event of bankruptcy of the anonymous company or limited liability company. Instantly, villagers, acquaintances, even themselves, were businessmen and they all took millions of state subsidies from the public and instead used them to develop their company. They built houses in the area of Italy by Porsche Cayenne and yachts, filled bank accounts in Switzerland and when approaching the time of payment, bankruptcy, preached and lived with all of the above. All these years, parliamentarians and businessmen deposit their money in Swiss banks and wait for their time of disaster to buy your houses and your land in humiliating price. Caution! Businessmen, big journalists and bankers bet the bankruptcy of your country for to come to buy everything because of the conversion rate of the new drachmas. This rate is huge and every 1,000 euros will be mapped to 10 or 20,000 euros this new drachma. In 2000 that you changed the currency you had the impression that there were a lot of money, and from that moment you all get loans to buy expensive cars, houses, boats, even to go on holiday. That's because you were competing thieves entrepreneurs who robbed the state, but their money was your own money the money you pay in taxes. You did it. You managed to be the first country in Europe selling Porsche Cayenne and that makes you happy. Night godfathers and businessmen have filled your country with illegal immigrants, prostitutes, drugs, and with a completely underground way they get your money that moves the stock market. They have done all of you stupid with hemp, which you have done everyday life, while they send those deposited millions in Swiss banks. After the war in Iraq, many Iraqis fled, and did well, in Western countries seeking political asylum in the country as threatened by the Taliban. Some smart godfathers used it as an opportunity in order to bring cheap labor in your country, or to have them as slaves, or to work for them. So, they bring illegal immigrants from Bangladesh undocumented, and when get arrested just they pass the border, they declare that are Iraqis and seek political asylum. The godfathers stacks 30 of them in a slum, supply food to them, and in return they get the wages, which in many cases reaches the 40 euros each lantern. Your awareness for this specific breed of people has exceeded all previous, after averaging every traffic light you give them 50 cents to each one. On the other you have 40,000 homeless Greeks in Athens who were at risk in the idea of approaching traffic lights, since they threaten with death from godfathers. Any lantern has an illegal immigrant, so you give your money to the godfathers and you leave the Greeks to die on the sidewalks of Athens wrapped in blankets in the cold winter. Godfathers are kept by state police that you pay with taxes, because of bribing the police, and thereby they distribute illegal immigrants. Finally they send undisturbed million in Switzerland, while you are looking to fill the black hole of your economy. These godfathers, if your country will bankrupt, they will go to another country in Europe with their money in bank accounts and untouched, and they will let illegal immigrants in your country. The illegal immigrants in their turn, because they will be hungry, they will kill you for a pence. It is time to understand the trap of illegal immigrants and to change attitudes, as is early availability and the European Union finance aircraft for safe movement in their origin country. You have reached a point where illegal immigrants steals your jobs. The Greeks always feared the tags of the communists or the fascists. You afraid to speak in the idea of fascist tag, and you are waiting the time that an employment rate will reach 50 or 60%. All you do is to hear on TV and follow instructions from journalists who want to harm the country for their own benefit. Journalists always cover the scandals of the parties and never had crossed your mind the concept of propaganda, or that journalists has bribed from the parties not to reveal cheats. You know now that those who were on the streets with expensive cars, they look like the black sheep that are the ones who have massacred the public money, either by evasion or smuggling, or corporate grants, or because they do not give payslip. All these years you pay your taxes and you have not ever think what damage is caused to the economy, when you don't ask payslip for products that costs less of 1 euro. Worst case if the product costs much more. If they don't pay their taxes, unfortunately you have to do it. In case of those who took loans and bought expensive cars, following increases in gasoline taxes, hike, road tax, etc., they have sold them cheap in entrepreneurs and in stockyards, or the banks took them back because they had no money to pay off. Now, you know who they are on the roads and give rise with their money. Revenge for being forced to return money from Switzerland and pay what they owe. If they don't pay, you will pay special contribution, additional taxes, reductions in salaries and pensions. Change your opinion on illegal immigrants. Do not give them money until they understand the problem of your country and leave by themselves. As long as you give money to them, they will never put to their mind the process of the free return back to their country. Stop to voting thieves. Even you who they promised you a job. They have left so few jobs in Greece and they are not enough for everyone. Destroy the rich. And spiritually and materially. They are not rich. They are thieves of your own money. Discuss among yourselves. In blogs you can do it until the ACTA law passed. This law in a few months will prevent you to express yourself, as already prohibits the United States the corresponding law SOPA. They will vote everything they want in the parliament and you will not have the right to protest or express yourself from the internet. Will be prosecuted. Look for this law. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us. People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.